Warp Series. Back buggy, amen. A lot of familiar faces here.
Hey.
It's been a while since TQ? You've been
Who's got TQ?
Blakey.
Not too bad for alphabet soup tonight.
Hey, here's Mr. Double Bump up here. Oh, nice job, dude.
Thanks.
I got a poop.
There's TQ. You got a who?
I got a poop.
All right.
What?
Mr. Wood.
We're going to go on the top. We're going to go again for draft, followed by Kayvon, Tyler, Jeff, Coleman, Steve, Hartman, and Matt. Second place, bad work line of the straightaway. Fourth place right there behind the corner. Step up. There he is, Coleman, Jadoff, Jeff, Matt, T-Way, Dan, 6:30 to go. Can't take the 30 seconds to go. Blake goes to 1.5 second lead over Tyler Lewis. Tyler's 2.5 second lead over Coleman. Coleman goes ahead. Jadoff over that one. Woods right there as well. He was on the step off. Matt right behind Woods. Blake within the first half last hour. Watch the drop off. Blake drop off. Tyler Woods in that second drive. Blake with a 5 second lead over Tyler Woods. Tyler with a 3.5 second lead over Coleman. Coleman about 9 seconds ahead of Jadoff. Then it hits Matt. Yeah. Hartman. And Steve. Oh, Steve and then Hartman. Watch the field right. Wood rolling over. Steve looking outside out. Blake knocks off. Coleman after the head. Tyler Woods. There's his Coleman taking off. Matt Steve. Jeff and Ted. Watch the other thing. Watch the drop off. Coleman losing his spot to Jadoff. Matt right behind him outside, pick up the spot. 25, Matt Fagan ahead, Tyler Wood. Tyler with a lot of spot, I think he'll lead over Watch the drop off. For an attack, the lead for playing over Tyler Woods. Tyler about 10 seconds ahead of that third place. Get a little paid off. Then it's Coleman and Matt Wood. Steve Van Hartman at 3:45 to go. One of the doubles. Second place rolling over. Third place up. 8 seconds back. Lots of room for Tyler Woods. Lots of room for Blake over Tyler now. Gadoff getting out a little bit, trying to down 5 seconds. Gold with that board spot. He's 1 second behind Gadoff. Then he's Matt, another 1.5 behind him. Wood, another 7 seconds behind Matt. Brighter, 6 seconds behind him. Blaine with a 10-second lead on Tyler. Tyler with a 4-second lead on Gadoff. Gadoff, 1.5 ahead of Coleman. So it's a battle probably between Coleman and Gadoff. They look through double out of the purple race. Matt right there as well. That straightaway wins between Gadoff and Matt. When you're rolling over to the right side, one left is Coleman caught up. Matt is fine. Look out, but Tyler's on the road. They know it's 3.5 seconds back now. Maybe watch back there. Three 28 seconds, 20 feet over Tyler Woods. Tyler 4.5 seconds ahead of Gadoff. He'll start to tighten up again. Matt, he's behind Gadoff, then Coleman, he's behind him. Woods. 1.5 seconds ahead of him. Oh, 8 seconds back to him in 6 spot. Watch the double. Coleman rolling over. Woods has closed the gap just a little bit. Blake out by 155 to go, 155 to go. Blake your leader, and then it's Tyler Gadoff. Matt, Tad, Wood, Steve, and Hartman, and 145 to go. Blake rolling over again. Tyler, not that close on the crown, though. 3.5 seconds to the distance of 302. 130 to go. Blake got about 3.5 seconds ahead of Tyler. It was 3 seconds now, yeah. Watch the step off. Blake got about 3 seconds ahead of Tyler. What if Tyler was up front, 5.5 seconds ahead of Gadoff. What if it's Matt? Coleman, Wood, Steven, and Hartman. Watch the middle. Three 4 seconds, Blake stretching out to the middle of the Blake. Blake stretching out over Tyler. 50 seconds to go. Blake, you're going to need Tyler. Getting off that. Tad, Coleman, Wood, Steve, and Tad Harmon. Winkler 12 to be ready to go. 12 off the middle. Well, 5 seconds to go. Blake with a 3.5 second lead over Tyler Woods. Tyler, 5 seconds ahead of Gadoff. Then it's Matt. Temple, Jeff, Steve, and Tanner. With 15 seconds to go. He's hitting it back around with one more lap. Blake and Lane across the line. Tyler is across the line. That is Tyler right there. You got the line. Ricky back in line.